So we know that last week the CDC came out and you know, asked people not to travel for Thanksgiving. But when we look at this weekend, you know, the TSA says more people flew on Sunday than any single day since March 16th. And also, if we put Friday and Saturday's numbers together, that's an additional 2 million people. So while that number obviously falls short of the amount of people, the volume of people that traveled last year, this is still an enormous amount of people moving around our country.
Absolutely. And I think for anybody who's an essential worker, that even outside of healthcare and also in healthcare itself, it is a very scary statistic to realize, because it tells us what is to come 2 weeks from now, 4 weeks from now, because we may not see the impact of cases right away in our area, but it's going to come 2 to 4 weeks later. And that's a very, very large concern.
All right. Ed is